Life in a world that keeps changing. Think that it's progress you're making. Copy and paste pretty faces all the time. Pictures so perfect, we play.
Hello, my courageous people. Welcome back again to this YouTube channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet all of una according to una time. I welcome all of una again to another great news. Yes, to all my returning subscribers, I appreciate all of una for una massive support to this platform. Now, only God will continue to bless all of una. And if you never subscribe, I beg kindly smash on that subscribe button. Put on the notification bell so you'll get to know anytime we be say I take drop any new video. Thank you. So today's video, we go the wash am together. Make I drop the video sharply, make we follow wash together. Meanwhile, after we don't watch the video finish, make we just go to the comment section and drop your opinion there. Bye-bye. Make we wash.
May God bless Biafra. So Nigeria soldiers, we send their soldiers go to northern side, may they go fight Boko Haram. Since jet fighter know the fight, then the first day when they send jet fighter go, instead of jet fighter to bomb Boko Haram, they bomb citizen. Because those citizens is from Biafra land, they bomb them. They bomb a citizen who come from Biafra land, which our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the one since, if you are a citizen of Biafra land, designed from Nigeria soldier. You see now, they say it's mistake, they bomb. Go and check how many people died there, and those people who died there, go and check where did they come from. So Nigeria now, Boko Haram don't get power now. Boko Haram, they share rice. Boko Haram, they share rice. They share rice for citizen. So Boko Haram don't succeed to hold one local government for naught. But nothing like they catch Boko Haram, they keep Boko Haram, nothing like that. Then they leave Boko Haram, but only place they get power is for Biafra land. But my warning to Nigeria federal government, they should design, they should bring their soldier back to the north. Because all the problems Nigeria get now for north. The Eastern Security Network in Igbo land, in Biafra land, they are working perfect, okay job. Now, Nigeria is not thinking about the insecurity. The Boko Haram that is killing people everywhere. Now, to the pursue Biafras all over the world. This is Boko Haram where carry gun. Boko Haram where carry gun. They shoot, they destroy. Nigeria know they think that one. But the only way where Nigeria they focus now for Biafra land. Because that is their target. Is to make sure they kill all Biafras. They will stand up. But we will never go down. We will never surrender until we get our Biafra. I want the whole world to understand one thing. I want America, I want Britain, Europe, China, everywhere in this world. That they should send message to Nigeria to pack their soldier. This is a soldier which Nigeria recruited from Boko Haram. They carry them from Boko Haram, they recruit them into Nigeria soldier just to take and fight with Biafras. And it will not work like that. It will not work like that. So, if you are a son of a senator, you are a son of a governor, please tell your father to tell this government to leave Biafra land alone. We don't need them. We don't tell them to share Nigeria money from us. Let them go and let us go and start from our scratch. Let them take everything that belongs to Nigeria. Let them take him to Aso Rock and everything. But we will never surrender until we get Biafra. Now, Boko Haram, they key for naught. They kidnap students for naught. But the decent news now that the Nigeria is not thinking, they are planning how to get send security to Southwest, South-South, South-East. This is where they are planning to set their security down. But the worstest thing that is happening in this life is from northern side. Boko Haram, do you know how many years now Boko Haram don't exist? 10 years. Good 10 years. Nothing done. Or more than, if I'm not mistaken. Now, within how Nigeria they take the Biafra's land to be? Nigeria, how now they take these Biafra things to be? Now the governor, when we get, when I don't buy them through Suya, I don't know what you now put for food for them. But let me tell all of you now, Nigeria, the whole world should listen. Now Biafra never carry gun for fight. Biafra never carry gun for fight. Biafra now they say Biafra they, everybody say Biafra they network they fight. Then they social media they fight. May they go fight physical. Now when they go fight physical, if they pick up arms now, the world will talk. The world, America, United Nations, everywhere. You people should tell Nigeria to go away, to just make sure they leave us to go away. We don't need anything from them. Because now they are drawing us, they are pushing us to something. Do you know how many? Now the soldiers are giving go ahead, shoot aside. Anybody you see in the street of Biafra, they should shoot ahead. They should go ahead and kill us. But what I'm telling everybody, what I'm telling the world now, our mothers and our fathers, our brothers, have been dying since 1960. They make sure they kill us. They want to make sure say they finish us. Now there is no Biafra man in force, senior officer, no. The one where be there, now they go key now, say they make mistake, commander, they make mistake, Air Force, bomb them, kill them. And this is what somebody will stay and say, one Nigeria. The one Nigeria will never work. It will never, now we are fighting our war. They say this, Biafra is war, internet war. But when it will come physical, when it will start physical, when Biafra will pick us arms, let the world not talk. When Biafra, now Biafra is not picking, we are not carrying arms. Now we just, okay, we are talking for our freedom to go. That we are suffering a lot, no school, no education, nothing. So what I'm saying, what I'm telling everybody now, now the world should go and inform America to tell Nigeria to leave us alone. To tell Nigeria to leave us alone. Now because I just wonder, Eastern Security Network, they never kidnap anybody. This is a place now when Nigeria, they organize how they want to send their force go. A police officer come out in Lagos State to say the IPOP. Say they are trying to attack Lagos. To make sure, say we, Biafras, and Odudu Wabo will get problem. This is just their system. So that we begin fight ourselves. Just like the way they are telling the Eastern government, governors, to make sure they form security network. But when that time where our mothers and our father was crying, raping, killing, destroying their farm, none of these governors talk anything. Now when the leaders of IPOP, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, introduce the Eastern security, look at what they are doing now. Now if to send soldier, those Boko Haram where they recruit into Nigeria soldier, they are sending them down now to our Biafra land. I want the world to hear. I'm under UNHCR. And I want the world to hear, because what chased us all the way from Nigeria, if they give us Biafra now, because more times you hear they want to deport people, they want to deport people, they want to deport people, they want to carry people. What chased many people, those people that you want to deport, not that they even like your country. Like the Biafras, we don't care about your country. If you can, if you give Biafra land today, you will see that all the Biafra will go back to their country. Because we can benefit, we can live well in our country. In Nigeria, whenever you say the truth, the governor would come after you. Whenever you open your mouth, the government will come after you. Whenever you tell them, you see people using human beings for sacrifice. Rituals everywhere. God is everywhere, and these people, you don't even care about us. See the way they are killing the young ones, a country where they are selling children just to feed people born to sell, to feed themselves. People born, they born because they carry the left for 9 months, they sell them just to feed themselves. And some people will come say, nothing will take me to go and sell Pekin, because you never go in that city. If you be in that city, you will do more than that. A country that you cannot eat 3 times, you cannot eat once in a day. A country that you can eat today, you don't even know what you will eat tomorrow. A country that you eat today, you don't even know whether you will see food to eat tomorrow. Is that a country you call your own? Is that a country you call your own? Let Nigeria leave Biafra and let Biafra go. And let Nigeria leave Biafra and let Biafra go. It's not forced to stay together. It will never be forced, because he no favor me, he no go favor. The Nigerian no favor my grandfather, he no favor my father, he no favor me, and he no go favor my children. So we don't want, we need Biafra, and that is what we need. And I'm warning the, I'm telling the federal government to leave Biafra. Biafra never carry gun. We never carry gun. Now they say Biafra, they fight for network, they fight for internet. Yes, we are fighting for internet. But as you are pushing us to, you people are pushing us to the wall. And when it get to that place, it will tough. What I'm telling now, I'm telling the whole world should listen. The whole world should listen. They should tell Nigeria to leave us and go. Let us go. Nigeria no favor us. Let us go and manage whatever we fit to can manage. If we go there and drink garri, if we go there and saw the chop can, it would be a better thing for us. So please, the whole world should take notice, should call Nigeria into orders. Tell them not to kill our children, our brothers again, our mothers and our sisters. Now soldiers are shooting for a land where there is no war, where there is no kidnap, where there is no killing. But in northern side, they are negotiating with the Boko Haram. They are paying ransom. They are begging them. They are paying ransom. They are taking them down. This is the people who kill soldiers, who destroy soldiers, who kill thousands of Nigerian soldiers. They still bring them out, spend money, send them again, and push them into Nigerian soldiers. Now, after recruiting them into Nigerian soldiers, they take them to Biafra land. So the world should look what they are playing now. They're bringing Boko Haram into our country, into our land, so that they will come and kill us. They're bringing Boko Haram into our country to come and kill us. They succeeded building this Boko Haram direct into the Nigeria force to come and kill us. Please, I'm begging America, I'm begging Europe. Our brothers and our sisters are crying, they are dying every day. And this is enough. Because when you look internet today, thousands of people are crying. People are dying. And this seems to be enough. This seems to be okay now. That we never pick up arms doesn't mean we are fool or we are afraid of picking arms. But we respect the law of the country, the law of the world. Because when we start, it will be tougher than any other things. If the world should listen, and they should take immediately, because the way our brothers and our sisters is dying, I am not happy. And the world should take this thing as a very important thing. Because right now, brothers and sisters are dying. Everywhere you go, you see our citizen dying. Go to Libya. Citizen dying. Go to different countries. See our citizen. We're supposed to stay in our place. We're supposed to stay in our place. If they give us Biafra today, let them announce in the world, tell every Biafra to go back. All of us will go back.